and by reforming our tax code in a way that asks the wealthiest Americans and biggest corporations to pay their fair share.